It's the new Pillsbury Fudge Frosting Mix. Cakes just can't resist it. Let's listen to what the Doughboy has to say.
Pillsbury Doughboy. You'll just love my new frosting. It's yummy, yummy, yummy in your tummy, tummy, tummy. Oh, no! No! Ah!
Captain's Log. Stardate 413G35. The Starship Enterprise was undergoing a routine diagnostic checkup on Starbase 876 Beverly Hills 90210 when we received an urgent message from Starfleet with orders to depart immediately at specified heading and await further instructions.
Number one, can you make any sense out of this mission?
Nothing at all, Captain. It's like we're walking into this blindly.
Okay, enough of the blind jokes.
Captain, we have clearance to leave space station.
Fire thrusters, rotation at 180.
We have cleared space station.
One half impulse holding. Full system power. Warp coils are at 97%. Systems online, Captain.
Engage warp engine. Warp 6.
Captain, Starfleet on secure channel 92.
Communications from Starfleet coming in now.
On screen. On screen.
Captain, I can't reach the button.
Biker, go help him reach the button.
We have just received notice that Starbase HHS is being overrun by a bunch of radicals calling themselves the administrators. Your mission, eliminate the administrators and reunite Starbase with Starfleet. The following spaceships will accompany you: Kyushu, Milburn, and Yorktown.
Aren't the Kyushu and the Milburn freshman class starships?
Now, I know you're feeling towards freshman starships, but it was short notice. That's all that was available. Send the sophomore Yorktown to deal with them. Your job, Lacar, is to deal with them. I know you can do it.
Theta, give the Melbourne and the Kyushu the nearest black hole coordinates and notify them that we'll rendezvous with them later.
Aye, sir.
I sense a freight coming towards the bridge. It is filled with Oliver Creed and Musk. And wait, its head is empty.
Warp, defensive position.
Hi guys, there's Diz and I.
My name is Liz, not Diz.
Oh, okay. Well, anyway, we just got back from total natural sail on deck 4. And there was this woman there, oh my god, they used coupons. Get it? What a waste. She...
Doctor, shut up.
Did the computer just tell me to shut up? This reminds me of a fashion show on Town Ford. Oh my god, I hope that woman is in the fashion show. The last time I saw her, she was using coupons.
That sounds so familiar.
Captain, there's an engineering malfunction.
I'll find out what's going on.
Incoming message from Shuttlecraft 5.
On screen.
Hi guys.
Thought you could use my phone. Theta, jam the Shuttlecraft computer systems.
Can't wait to see my rich and popular stepmother. Can you wait, Fluffy? No, you can't. No, you can't.
Little Rascal's back again with his new Pillsbury brand barbecue frosting mix. Let's hear what the little doughboy has to say.
Hi, I'm the Pillsbury Doughboy. Now you gotta try my new barbecue frosting. It's yummy, yummy, yummy in your tummy, 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 and ready in a matter of seconds.
see here. Just light it, they say. That's what the directions say. Let's see, there we go, the flame's starting.
Hey, I'm not the mix. I'm the doughboy.
Let's see, let me let this burn while I go finish off the lawn.
Chief O'Keefe, get your flat butt to the ready room, now.
Theta, make a note to repair the computer when we get back.
You may be seated.
I thought I called for a full staff meeting. Where's Blind?
Blind remained behind work on the engineering problem.
Okay. Theta?
Information on Starbase HHS. Computer, play presentation.
Access denied.
Enough! Beta continue.
The utility states that martial law is the ruling body of Starbase HHS. The students walk, talk, work, and eat according to his command. The commands are given by a primitive 20th century form of communication known as a bell schedule.
Play the background information tape. Computer, proceed.
The shoes of champions. Just try it.
Captain, we are approaching Starbase HHS.
What's our ETA?
Like, what's an ETA? Like, well, that's estimated time of arrival.
We'll get there when we get there.
Data. 2 minutes.
I recommend battle stations.
Make it so. Number one, assemble your way team.
Aye, Captain. Wheatland, we need you to run the first strike mission. We need you to go down there and gather intelligence. Can you handle it?
I can. You want to come, Fluffy?
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
Stand by for transport.
Isn't there a problem with the transporting coil?
No, no.
It's fine.
Okay, ready? 3.
Don't be nervous, Fluffy.
1.
Bye-bye, Weekly.
Engaging transport now. Uh-oh. Energy problem, Captain. His signal scrambled. I don't think he's gonna live.
Signal lost.
Ah, too bad. Yes!
Shuttlecraft.
I don't know, Captain. We made it easy enough through their bioshield, but it did a lot of damage to our shuttle. It's too extensive. We'll have to go in to stay behind and repair it. We just need to make a quick getaway on this one.
Okay.
Captain, Enterprise informs this incoming message from Martial Law. You better see this.
Okay.
I am Martial Law, the ruling power on Starbase HHS. Federation will have no part in this re-education. Any attempt of rescue is futile. We do not attempt to send anyone, or they will end up like your friend.
Oh my gosh.
You better make this one quick, Captain.
Yeah, assemble the others. Everybody here?
All present.
Okay. Well, it's Worf and Biker, we're gonna have to take this place over. Okay? Beverly Hills, do you have your medical supplies?
I have my contact. Yeah.
Where's the captain? I recommend that we set phasers on kill. Okay, make it so. Let's go.
Like, do you see anyone?
HHS is now under Starfleet, but Martial Law got away, with one of our stolen ships, the Reliant, and were ordered to destroy it.
Captain, one of our stolen ships, the Reliant, is heading towards us.
Defensive positions.
Captain, I want my death.
Just chill?
Yeah, like chill. Whoa!
Reliant firing. Stand by for impact.
Shield up.
Too late. Firing spares and torpedoes. Reliant firing again.
We are in space. There is no sky. Whatever.
Okay, I'm trying.
Stand by for another hit.
Restore auxiliary power. Positions, please.
Captain's log, 7825. The Enterprise has been repaired thanks to Lieutenant Blind, and all is well. Our next stop is to train USS Excelsior, a junior class starship. What fun!
Programmed in 2,567 ways to give pleasure, and I'm always willing to learn more.
How long do your batteries last?
My batteries will last 2,000 years.
Yes!
Captain, you're seeing a distress message from New Yorktown. It seems they have fallen in a black hole and can't get out.
Oh well, they were only freshmen and sophomores.
Prepare to engage warp drive engines. Warp back to 12.
We're ready to go where no one's gone before.
Like this, Choppy Mom.
Engage.
Ah!
I sense a presence coming towards the bridge. It is filled with emptiness and all over. Lost in the oh my god, like, I hope that one's not a show.
Oh my god!
Too late! Hurry, there's gonna be another.
I thought you really cared.
I know you.
Stand by for transport. Isn't there a problem with the transport oil? Ladies. What am I saying? Stand by for transport.
Of course.
Yeah, we've been shopping up.
Hi, what's up?
Be
louder,
three. Oh my god.
Shields up! Too late!
Alright,
let's go, Vito!
Alright?
Two.